No sass.
Aibileen said you'd be on time. I'm Celia Ray Foote.
I'm Minnie Jackson. You were cooking something?
One of those upside down cakes from the magazine? It ain't working out too good. Come on, let's get you Coca-Cola. This here's the kitchen.
What in the hell?
I guess I got some learning to do.
You sure do.
Johnny's grandmama left in this house when she died. And then Johnny's mama would let me change the thing. But if I had it my way, oh, this place would be wall-to-wall white carpet with gold trim. None of this old stuff.
Main house has 5 beds and baths, and then the pool house has 2 more beds and baths.
When y'all gonna start having some cheering? Filling up all these empty beds.
I'm pregnant now.
Oh. Gonna be eating for 2. That's double the cooking.
I know. It's an awful lot to do. 5 other maids have already turned me down. Let me at least get you some bus money.
Now, when you hear me say I don't want to clean this house?
Wait. So you'll do it?
No hugging.
I'm sorry. It's the first time I've hired a maid. Come on. You hungry?
No, ma'am. Now, hold on a minute. We got to talk about some things first.
Oh.
I work Sunday through Friday.
No, you can't work at all on the weekends.
Okay. Well, what time you want me here?
After 9, and you gotta leave before 4.
Okay. Now, what's your husband say you can pay?
Johnny doesn't know I'm bringing in help.
And what Mr. Johnny gonna do when he come home and find a colored woman in his house?
It's not like I'd be fibbing. I just want him to think I can do this on my own. I really need a maid.
I'll be here tomorrow morning about 9:15.
Great.
Miss Celia?
Mm?
I think you done burnt up your cake.